And we begin with breaking news. A high school student under arrest right now. Police say he brought a loaded gun to school.
WLWT News source Jackie Kinjato is live at Colerain High School for us tonight with how they found this gun today. Jackie.
Mike and Cherie, Colerain Township Police are telling me that they arrested and charged a junior at Colerain High School this morning. They charged him with carrying a concealed weapon and carrying a weapon in a school zone. Now, investigators say school administrators called them after the gun was reported around 11 o'clock this morning. Police tell us they searched 18-year-old William Rosemond Jr. in the school's office and found a loaded gun in his pants. But they say they had no indication it was a threat. They say Rosemond told them he was carrying the gun for protection.
I was in the office when the principal announced that somebody had brought a gun to school. And I was like, whoa, how come they didn't put it on lockdown? Like, you know, we do all these drills, but nothing happened. And he was just walking around, and they find him, and it was crazy.
Did talk to Colerain's principal this afternoon. She said that she came over the loudspeaker after this was over with just to let staff and students know that everything was okay. And she also sent an email home to parents to notify them of the situation as well. Reporting live tonight, Jackie Kinjato, WLWT News 5.
All right, Jackie, thank you. Police say this is the first incident of its kind at Colerain High School that they can remember, at least in the last few years.